If you already watched my video, why Qianlong's second empress was called the step empress, you will know in the title Xiao Shengxian Huang Hou, the empress Xiao Shengxian. Xiao Shengxian was Shi Hao. Actually, the empress Xiao Shengxian had a more popular name, the empress dowager Chongqing. Chongqing is Hui Hao, honor name. Hui Hao was an honor name given to the emperor, the empress, and the late empress imperial women when they were alive. In Qing Dynasty, one important happy event happened. The emperor usually added Hui Hao for the empress dowager. So, the number of characters in Hui Hao wasn't fixed, and usually the longer the better. The important events that could added Hui Hao included promoting empress, the army won important war, the empress dowager's Zheng Shou after 50. Zheng Shou is the birthday ended with 10, like 60, 70, 80. Every time, the emperor usually added 2 characters or 4 characters in Hui Hao. Chongqing was the first Hui Hao that Qianlong gave his mother for celebrating he inheriting the throne. Ci Xuan was given when the empress Xiao Xian was promoted to the empress. Kang Hui was given when Qianlong promoted the noble consort Xian to the imperial noble consort. In Qing Dynasty, the emperor giving Hui Hao to the empress dowager because of promoting the imperial noble consorts only happened twice. The first one was the Emperor Sun Zhi promoted his true love, the consort Dong E. The second one was Qianlong promoted the noble consort Xian. Yu Shou was added for celebrating the Emperor's daughter's 60 years birthday. During the Emperor's daughter Chongqing's whole life, Qianlong totally added Hui Hao for the Empress Dowager Chongqing 9 times. So the 4 Hui Hao of the Empress Dowager Chongqing was Chongqing, Ci Xuan, Kang Hui, Dun He, Yu Shou, Chun Xi, Gong Yi, An Qi, Ning Yu, Huang Tai Hou, which was the longest in Qing Dynasty. Thank you for watching this video. See you soon.